He was exiled by a hurricane. Fellas, you lost your homes, people that you love. You were even called refugees in your own country. You're not refugees, you're Americans. Patriots even. And a whole lot of folks thought that you would never succeed. But that's all right. That's okay. Because no matter what happens tonight, you've already won. Because you refuse to give up on yourselves. You refuse to give up on your teammates. And you refuse to give up on New Orleans. Who in this locker room is gonna give up tonight? You've already faced the storm. You've looked at that monster. You looked at her in the eye and you survived it. Cause you're here. You are here. You already won. I just need you to give me 16 minutes. You give yourself 16 minutes of your best. And win or lose, you will always have this moment. You will always have each other. And you will always have yourself. Who wants to play some basketball?
I do, coach.
Who wants to play some basketball?
I do, coach.
Who wants to play some basketball?
I do, coach.
Who's gonna play some basketball?
I am, coach.
Let's play.
Let's go.
Patriots on three, on one, two.